We have an eyewitness news alert involving Ford we want to tell you about tonight. The car maker is recalling 129,000 mid-size SUVs in parts of the U.S. and Canada to fix potential fuel leaks. Recall covers the 2009 and 2010 Ford Edge and the Lincoln MKX. Ford says the fuel tank can rust, and that can lead to leaks that could cause a fire. However, no fires have been reported.